Been a couple of years, but is there still something that gets you going when you see Phoenix in here on Saturday?
No, quite frankly, honestly, I'm tired of talking about Phoenix. I'm the boss, and I'm Detroit. It's evident what's going on over there. So, I have a great relationship with them. So, I have nothing to do with them. Just the ownership and things like that. I think they could be a lot better than treating their players. Everything else shouldn't matter. You know, and I think that they don't do a great job. I know we'll be over there working on it.